all night and day. I dream of a place somewhere far, far away, beyond the crowds and city life. I wanna open up my eyes.
Hey guys, my name is Rachel Kirkland. See, so there's never a right time for me to make a video because I always look bad. But the reason I want to do YouTube is because I'm not saying I'm gonna be a big YouTuber. Just like, I mean, there are YouTubers that have like 5 or 6 followers, and you know, that's okay. Like, as long as I'm having fun with it. Like, but I've just, like, my whole life, ever since I was old enough to get an iPod, which was, like, I was, like, 8, and I got a Kindle, I would, like, make videos, never post them, but I, like, every time I took a video, I'd be, like, hey, guys, so today, like, something I've just always, it's kind of been there to make. I just love being creative, if that makes sense. Probably not, I'm not, this isn't gonna really be anything much, just like my dog. But so I will be 16 in like a week and a few days. See, I'm really excited, but I'm so nervous about my permit test. I've never studied something harder in my whole life. I know, but I don't know how to do videos, so I'm just gonna give like a few facts about myself. I'm a very strong Christian, so please don't say anything inappropriate, because I am very, my best friend, she calls me her sensitive Christian child. Yeah, I know. I am Southern. I know it doesn't sound like it at all. I know, but I'm from Tennessee. But I moved somewhere else, which shall be unspoken. I don't really know what to say, but, if you guys have anything to say, I'm very sensitive. So please, I feel like a 2-year-old, please don't say anything mean to me, because I'll cry. Wow. But, I debated whether to do this because part of me wanted to be like, should I make like an introduction or should I just post a random video? This will just be a start. Okay, I just watched Aladdin. Can we talk about this? Anymore about that. Yeah, but y'all should go see Aladdin because he is. I mean, it the movie. No, the movie really is amazing. Like, it's, I can't get speechless out of my head. I don't know what else to say. I love to sing. I wouldn't say I'm a good singer, but I'm in choir. Yeah, I'm done. But, my cat's looking at me. But, oh, and another thing is I'm very basic and cringy. This is, I don't know what to say. I love music. Very much. I love all different kinds. Y'all are gonna hate me, but I don't really love rap. There are a few, but as y'all know, I'm a Christian child and don't like bad words, so which rap music has. There are a few songs, like, I don't know what type of rap you would call this, but it's, like, catchy. It has to have, like, I don't like all the auto, like, Drake. All he sounds like is auto-tune, and, like, I like catchy, like, the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air theme song.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
What am I doing? I look so bad. I don't know what else to say. Then my next video is probably gonna be... And another thing is, I don't know what to make a video about. Like, see, the thing about me is I could find something to make a video about, but it would probably be considered so dumb. Like, I could make a video about how, like, my cat is staring at me. I don't know. I can't think. Well, I'm probably gonna lose all my subscribers. But if, I love you very much. Ew, I'm ugly. Ew. See, I pray none of my friends from school find this. Rip me. Okay, well, I don't know what else to say. I love y'all.